USC, about 2 years ago, our provost had launched an initiative in technology enhanced learning and distance learning, and I was appointed to really lead this effort. Basically, we believe that we can really bringing technology into the learning and teaching environment, and as well as research environment, to enhance all three dimensions I just mentioned. At that time, it was very clear to me that the system we have or available to us, some of them, I would say, if you make a lot of efforts, you can make it work. But it's all, I would say, require a lot of support, a lot of investment from the user side. We have two schools piloted the Google Apps. The law school was the first school to have 100% adoption, and we also rolled it out to our alumni at law school. And subsequently, the greater university adoption took place this spring, actually. We just open that up to the entire university. When I proposed to the greater university to adopt Google Apps, my motivation wasn't cost saving, wasn't outsourcing email. I think that's just a byproduct of it, just because we have such a neat set of tools that we can really just give them a suite. So it become part of the package in my own mind. I was most interested in collaboration. You know, students are just so happy to have a powerful tool that, and obviously have lots of storage. And really, that's what I'm excited for the students, really, is it's just a set of tools that is very user-friendly, require very little support. They could learn on their own, and they could decide what they want to use, what they don't want to use, and they really require very little support. Our students are on Google platform, but our faculty and staff are not on Google platform yet. So I know some of my colleagues would be interested in getting on this platform as well. In the longer term, I can see the reallocation of some of the resources we have invested, or in the past was invested mainly to support, let's say, the student email system. Maybe those resources can be free up to really be allocated to do other type of student-centric sort of research activities or teaching activity. Whenever we have questions, it have been pretty easy to work with the Google team. Anytime we have questions, we get really, if not instantaneous feedback, we get very quick feedback. And so it's been a very enjoyable process to collaborate, to partner with our Google friends.